The 2018 Chevrolet Volt is a dual-personality compact 5-door hatchback that can be driven solely on electric power for typical day-to-day driving, but it also offers the backup of a gasoline motor for long-distance trips. But with a Pioneer extended-range electric car, a vehicle that eliminates range anxiety associated with, say, the Nissan Leaf while still providing tailpipe emissions-free driving in almost every situation. Based on its combination of eco-friendliness, crash test scores, and a surprisingly upscale feel, we rated it a 7.7 out of 10 on our scale. Chevy made only a few changes to the Volt for the 2018 model year. Some equipment has been shuffled and new paint colors have been added, and the Volt still is sold in LT and Premier editions. For the second generation, Chevy went for a much more conventional look when it came to styling the 2018 Volt. At first glance, it's almost indistinguishable from the hatchback version of the Chevrolet Cruze, although the two share little. Inside, it's much the same, with a dashboard that doesn't look as wildly futuristic as, say, the Toyota Prius. When the battery is depleted, a 1.5-liter gas engine turns on and transforms the Volt into a conventional hybrid car capable of 42 mpg combined, according to the EPA. Between an 8.9-gallon fuel tank and the battery, the Volt boasts a 420-mile range between fill-ups, meaning it can easily be driven across the country. Moreover, it drives like a comfortable, smooth, and vibration-free small car with adequate power and a refined demeanor. It's not inherently sporty, but the battery's central location means it has terrific balance on a twisty road.